The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Denver Broncos and the Oakland Raiders here at the Overstock.com Coliseum. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos to opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Bill?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receiver. They can't get open down the field. Just throw some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
That time, no doubt about it, but that's a bad job by the running back. He picked the wrong side to run to. Nobody was blocked on the side he went to.
Hey, here we go.
Flex round!
The defense was expecting run.
Let's go.
Let's go. Flex round. Flex round.
He just played right into their hands.
They wanted to get to the quarterback early and often, and they've gotten to him early.
Well, they're off to a good start. No doubt about that. The offensive line, they got to know they're in for a long, tough battle today, and they better toughen up.
Flex round. Flex round. Flex round.
Terrell Pryor.
Come on, let's go!
Ohio!
Hot. Keep to the right side and throw. So with that play, they move into enemy territory and driving here early stages.
Well, look, I'm going to blame the defense. They're being so passive. Ohio! You got to go out there and take some chances. This offense is going to keep going. You got to have some discipline. They did not on the defensive side. They blitzed. They didn't stay in their lanes. And the quarterback saw the open spot and picked up some big yards.
Flex round! Flex round!
Let's go! Run.
The closer defense gets to the end zone, the Baxter gets it. The tougher they get. At that time, the offense still able to pick up a few yards on an inside run.
Second Ohio, down. Here we Ohio. Go! Ohio! Ohio.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Go north! Go north!
Loading up with defensive backs. Get it down. First and ten. Woodson with the interception.
doesn't do. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line. And stop that
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
Here's the handoff. Good job by the safety guy.
Flex round! No
Flex round!
Flex round! Flex round! Let's go!
He's got the grab.
Well, you play quarterback in the NFL, it is definitely not for the faint of heart. You are going to get hit no matter how good your offensive line is. Nice job by taking a hit and completing the pass down the field.
Ohio! Ohio!
They're back at the line. Let's
go!
Flex round! Flex round! Bad job on
Ohio! Ohio!
Number 12, the intended receiver.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
Third down here.
Let's go!
On the left side here.
First down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Richmond, Richmond!
The offense.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up with? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call. Offense doesn't have to know that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown. I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there,
man, left.
First and 10, handoff to the right. And it's Charles Woodson in on the tackle.
Number 11 gets the call.
Boost
on the play.
Let's go. Got it. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
That was a terrible route. Terrible target on the quarterback. Oh, what a shot. It's incomplete.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Raiders official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Mirror!
He's coming back!
Lined up in the backfield. That's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back to Oakland for the start of the second after the break.
Right there.
Getting away from the pressure. And the quarterback will be allowed in this play. Uncorks a long pass. And the pass is picked by Woodson.
Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Ohio!
Hey, watch the
run. Let's go! Makes the catch.
Good job by the play call at that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
Flex round!
Flex.
Here we go! Flex round!
Eight throws to the right, and he's intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Run!
You're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Thomas there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Well, they call this route a lot of things. They call it a go route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
Ankle, inside.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Reno's hand of the football. And that's a gain of 10.
A lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Second down.
Inside!
Let's go.
Go north.
53.
Correct.
Touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
Lining up now for the 2 points.
96 there.
Let's go, let's go. Hey, we got Mike, number 53.
Brown, Brown.
Mike, 53.
96, Mirror. Sally, 19.
Yeah. And he's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He's going to give up the touchdown. 2 point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting. That is a
watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Run.
Run. Run. Run. Run. There's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, a good block on the front.
Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
Hey, man!
Come on!
He's gonna go nickel. Reaches out and grabs.
Pick up the first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
So many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Ohio!
You see defenses playing man-to-man. Let them catch it short and see if they can make a few people miss and get those extra yards.
Flex round! Flex round!
First and 10, McFadden taking the handle.
Get there! Attaboy, baby!
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay.
Ohio! Let's go!
And Jimmy on the handle. He talked about the score of the
field. Let's go!
And the drive keeps on going.
Let's go! Ohio!
They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job.
Good job.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line. Really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole. Picks up in there and picks up big yards. It's a nice drive by the offense. They're down. They're driving down the field. Let's see if they can put 7 points on the board.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Raiders official. Darren McFadden's injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough.
Gets in position down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
coming, he's coming.
Terrell Pryor. Let's go. Will be at the set.
Red 38.
The Raiders. Red 38. One timeout remaining.
Mike 52. Mike 52.
Job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
They're going to bypass the
ball. Come on, let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
Offside. Defense.
Will decline the penalty.
The penalty is declined.
The Broncos back deep, ready to receive.
Well.
the 22-yard line.
Mirror!
The Raiders set at the line.
Now the defense is in a good situation.
Man, left, man, left. Go north, go north.
Four down, four down. Let's go, let's go. Hey, we got Mike.
Anderson.
Mike, 53. Move.
He's going to take it from the gun. Left. To the right side and throw it.
Anytime you receive or run any route to the inside of the NFL, they're worried about getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them. Some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
The offense is set at the line for first down after that completion. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. That's over to Welker. Incomplete.
Again, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver. Execution, go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Ohio! 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 Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
My 52!
Flex round! Flex round!
Darren McBath will run with it.
Way to go, guys!
Swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation. All over that
loss
play.
Two.
They tackled the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third and long. Advantage goes to defense.
Terrell Pryor will
Let's
be
go.
Under center.
White, none. White, none.
Ohio. Ohio.
And Jennings. Forces a three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The punt team is in place and ready to perform. Holiday from the 10. Gains 12.
Return the play.
Gain of 12 on the play.
Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Benton!
Welker has never in the slot. Second down and 10. Manning uncorks a long pass. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the interception. That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones, too. Peyton Manning, under center. And they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post.
Man.
Nice catch. Tammy's a tight end. Right up in the backfield for this play. For an open receiver on the right. And he's intercepted. Play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. Catch
Linda!
He's looking to the right here on this throw. They knock him down. He's still 2 yards short of the first.
That's a nice grab on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
First pass with the offensive lineman make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage. And easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
Man left, man left.
Blue 20.
Number 84, the intended receiver on the play.
The Raiders go with the dime formation.
20.
Second and 10. Ball is caught. There is a flag. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
Got safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet, in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Reset it! Reset! Reset!
Watch that! Flag gets in, and you set it down.
Hey, he's men. I got him all day, all day.
Touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
They'll get set.
Anderson.
On this two point drive.
Go north. Go north.
Four down. Let's go. Let's go.
Manning from the gun. Throws to the right. Very much resisting. They get the touchdown. But Bill, they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It was a terrible decision. Now we'll find out that 1 point comes back to haunt.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return.
Number 15 on the return.
Come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Hey.
Flex round! Flex round!
Second down.
Flex round!
Let's go!
Flex round!
One,
what?
Nine!
Ohio! Ohio!
Put!
It's incomplete. The defender has it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly.
Situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time. Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there, the offense has great field position, but they stop them, but they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
The flag is out as the play continues.
Holding, receiving team. First down.
Another incomplete pass.
In the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect ball, the perfect catch, and a big play. You got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
From the shotgun.
Makes the reception.
There's not much because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it.
Peyton Manning looking down the field.
They call that the game of the game. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job.
This will be second down. Manning uncorks a long pass. Almost
intercepted. I think that's the defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Bounce, bounce.
This will probably be the last play.
Let's go,
before
let's
the 2 minutes.
Reset it.
53. Mike, 53.
Move.
Back. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Third down conversion
to 26 on the play.
This is Mike.
For the ninth play of the drive. 10.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route, the defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice throw, nice touchdown.
Side kick formation.
And the flag comes out.
Belita touching offense.
That onside kick attempt did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty. This
here we go!
Run, middle linebacker, one need to stay in the middle and make it happen. That time, he takes on the block, gets off of it, makes the hit for no gain.
In these type of situations.
All set to punt here.
Delay of game. defense. Still fourth down.
Should be a routine punt.
That's why he got no yards.
Check, check, hey, check.
Man, left, man, left.
He's up here. Signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining.
Reset it!
Reset it! Reset it! Reset
it! Good job, D. Good job. That's
why
you fired the ball.
That time the pass is completed in the double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read, but D's